into your life. Hey, new day is dawning, sunny and bright. But after I've been crying all night, the sun is cold and the new day seems old. That's right, that's right. Since I lost my baby, should a young heart be saying, but money's a whore, and with money I'm poor. Since I lost my baby,
since I lost my baby,
oh, since I lost my baby,
my baby,
yeah,
my baby,
I feel so bad. Yes, I do.
It's crazy to chase.
So my dear, oh, baby, 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 baby.
and gentlemen, please welcome the recipient of the 1991 Heritage Award, Mr. Smokey Robinson.
Thank you so very much. What a treat it is as a songwriter to hear your songs sung like that. That was killer. I thank you so much. This is such a great honor for a newcomer like me. And when they say the Lifetime Achievement Award, it's such a wonderful thing to know that my life is what it is. There are so many people that I have to thank for the Lifetime Achievement Award. First of all, I thank my Lord Jesus Christ, who strengthens me. The greatest achievement in my life has been my faith that he is who he is. I want to start off by thanking, first of all, my family, who has always been behind me, who has always egged me on to be the best that I could be. I have to thank Claudette Robinson, Bob Rogers, Ron White, and Pete Moore, and Marv Tarplin, who are the original miracles. They are the roots of what I am today. I love you all so much. I want to thank my friend Don Cornelius and all the Soul Train people who have made this night possible so that I could receive this award. I want to thank my good friend and my personal manager, Mr. Mike Roshkin, who is so responsible for me receiving this award here tonight. His achievement, his lifetime is spent making sure that I achieve the best that I can be in my life. I want to thank a man whose name has been mentioned here tonight. And I stand here tonight not to only thank him for myself, but for so many other people. Gladys Knight, Stevie Wonder, Michael Jackson, the Four Tops, the Temptations, the Miracles. I could go on and on and on. As I thank my lifelong friend, Mr. Berry Gordy, I thank him not only, I think that that we should be proud of him. I'm so very proud of him as a black man because of the fact that through his dream, he brought forth a music that bridged so many gaps, racially and otherwise. I want to thank him as an American because he not only bridged so many gaps through music here in the United States, but the music that we made transcended any language barriers and went around the world to spread good news. I want to thank all of the wonderful generations of fans that I have experienced. You are all so wonderful. One of the greatest thrills in my life is when someone comes up to me and says, "Smokey, I love your music. And my mother loved your music. And my grandmother loved your music. What a great thrill that is. I cannot thank you enough. I love you all so much. I want to right now, before I close, say a special prayer of healing for my friend and brother, Curtis Mayfield. And I send out a healing prayer for him in Jesus' name. You are all so wonderful. I thank you so much for being in my life. God bless you.